You may have a couple of DivX video files laying in your computer that you want to do something with. Today we're going to talk about how to put them on a DVD using free software through Windows. My name is Mike and I will be your guide. I'm using a program called DVD Flick. What DVD Flick does is convert any video file you can throw at it into a watchable DVD. I have a DVD file right here. A DivX file right here. It's a movie trailer. All I'm going to do is just drag it onto DVD Flick, painless operation, there it is, and now I'm going to create DVD. It's going to ask me if I want to proceed, I'm going to hit yes. It's going to go through the encoding process, which even though it takes sometimes a little bit of a while, it's worth it because it's pretty pain-free. You walk away, maybe burn it overnight, but I mean this is going pretty quick, already at 20% done. And when it's done, it's going to be a file you can burn directly to a DVD using any software you want. There's actually a way to burn it with this directly so you don't have to do anything else but click burn. Okay, the conversion is done and we ended up with a file that got pretty large. It went from a 76 megabyte video DivX file to a ISO that is 153 megabytes. But it's ready to be burned onto any blank DVD, and then you pop it in any DVD player and it's gonna play. So, all in all, it does take up more space, but you delete it when you're done, and pretty simple operation. So, you know, that's the basic way to convert DivX to DVD. It's a little bit different on a Mac, but on the Windows PC, pretty painless. That's how you do it.